All right now, Grand Rising, Coach Will here. Hope everybody have a blessed day today. Hope everybody make the most of their day. Mr. Will and Passion will involve. As you can see, I'm up. I woke up probably around like 3:30, 3:45. And just started playing around on my phone, just laying down. I'm about to go ahead and get up so I can do my my morning routines, get started with my writing. End up doing a little meditation. Make sure I do my reading, and then I'm gonna end up doing my my morning yoga. And I might end up posting it on YouTube too. So y'all be on the lookout for it. I just wanna send y'all some motivation. Y'all stay encouraged today. You will get challenged today, but continue to push through. You have the ability to accomplish anything you want to. So make sure that you believe that you are capable of doing anything you put your mind to. Anything. So I got to see up in the hotel. Once again, we got Patterson tonight at 7 p.m. It's 7 p.m. at Patterson. $10 admission. It should be a big one. Should be a big game. Second round playoff. It's been 10 years since Commonwealth made it. Few breaths. I'm starting my daily writing. Today is the 28th. And as you can see with my daily writing in the morning, I just write down the downloads that I have from the morning before. Basically, I really do. Write down those downloads that I have. And basically, the downloads that I had last night, dreams or whatever you want to call it, was a fears is something that's been coming to light lately. Because, like I said before, that's a lot of things. I mean, that's the main thing that's holding me back. It's because of fear. Fear of not being good enough. Just having the fear. So I have to get out of there. Overcoming fear is coming one with my mind, body, soul, the universe, and God. So I have supernatural abilities to show the world. I know I have superpowers and ability. I'm unlocking them each and every day. So I'm unlocking parts of, I am piecing part of fear off me each and every day. Getting part of these fears off me each and every day. And gaining courage, confidence, as each piece of fear is coming off me. All those fears are coming off. Staying encouraged and motivated and knowing that you have the ability to do these things. I'm not gonna lie, that's some good shit. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna take a few breaths after me doing my daily writing. I'm just gonna take a few breaths. Dumbbell workout at 5:30. So y'all go ahead and follow me. Watch me do a few yoga stretches. Let's see. Let's go and get started. Hopefully you guys can be able to see. Thank you.
Yoga stretches are for overcoming fear, anxiety, stress.
A few more. Go back to Indian style. Yeah. This is a good one right here. I'm with him. Mm-hmm.
see you guys.
Yeah, I'll be on the lookout for the running workout. I'll be on the lookout for me doing my actual workout with my dumbbells in the hotel waiting. So I'll be on the lookout for that. Have a blessed day today. Make the most of it. Coach Will out here. Mr. Will&Passion. Mr. Will&Passion. That's the Lord Will&Passion. Yes, sir. Yes, Lord. I Lego.
Big time day, fuck. I see y'all guys. This is how you start your bunk.